Okay, so there's some bedding bluegill here, and I've seen some pretty nice sized bass that have come past here. I'm gonna see if I can kind of walk out in the water a little bit, maybe, and stick this down in, see if I can get some underwater footage of these bass, because they're not biting the crawler or the spinner. So we'll see what we can come up with, because the water's fairly clear. So I'm gonna go ahead and try that.
Thank you.
hopefully you guys seen that. There's bluegill on beds like crazy here. I don't know if I got any bass. There's some big bass patrolling here. But, I mean, these are some cool shots. Tons of bluegill. That one was really curious, so it's kind of a cool shot when he's coming up facing it. I might try a few more. See if I can get a couple more decent shots. And then I'm probably done for the day. So, but this is some cool footage. I'm happy with this.